And an eerily similar situation also happening overnight in Jacksonville. Two officers there shot. The police chief says both those officers, Michael Fox and Kevin Jarrell, are now in stable condition. The officers were responding to an attempted suicide call when they were shot in the hands and stomach. Police say the suspect, 25-year-old Derek Brabham, was shot and killed on the scene.